Hey everyone, this is another super fun episode of Silly Science with Simon. Bex made this huge bowl of science activities that she wants me to do. I'm gonna pick one out at random and we're gonna do it today. Come on, fireworks. Bath bombs. That was a practice one. Bath bombs again. What? Okay, are you ready? Then let's get science. To make our bath bombs, we will need baking soda, citric acid powder, cornflour, epsom salts, coconut oil, essential oils, food coloring, a mixing bowl, a glass, measuring cups and spoons, and these spherical molds. The first step is to add all of the solids to the large mixing bowl. Half a cup of baking soda, a quarter cup of citric acid powder, a quarter cup of cornflour, and a quarter cup of epsom salts. Then give it all a really good stir. The second step is to add all of the liquids to a cup. Add 3 teaspoons of coconut oil, 1 teaspoon of essential oil. This is where you get to choose how the bath bomb will smell. I used a water-based scent, so I added 1 extra teaspoon of coconut oil. But if you use pure essential oil, add 1 extra teaspoon of water. Lastly, add 4 drops of food coloring. This is where you get to choose the color of your bath bomb. Give this a good stir. The third step is to add the liquids to the solids. When you do this, it might start fizzing. Only add a little bit of liquid at a time to stop it from fizzing too much. Give it a good stir each time you add some of the liquid. The last step is to tightly pack the mixture into the mold. This was enough to make 3.5 full bath bombs. And then leave them to dry overnight in the fridge. Here's one that I started yesterday. I took it out of the fridge 1 hour ago to let it warm up to room temperature. I'm now gonna get it out of the mold by carefully tapping the sides with a butter knife and then opening it up. I made 3 different types of bath bombs. The orange ones help you to focus, the purple ones help you to sleep, and the aqua ones help you to stress. I even made a few bath bombs that look just like pokey balls. Please share with me on Instagram what you make by using hashtag SillyScience or tagging me at SillyScienceWithSimon. Let's see what happens when we add this to water. Whoa, a real life Bulbasaur. So what makes the bath bomb fizz? The 2 ingredients that make the bath bomb fizz are citric acid and bicarb soda. We used these ingredients back in episode 7 to make our very own Wizz Fizz. These ingredients react with each other to form carbon dioxide gas. This gas bubbles away in the water, making the bath bomb fizz. The cornflour prevents them from reacting too much before you add it to the bath. The epsom salts soothe your muscles, the coconut oil is good for your skin, and the essential oils make it smell nice. After all that hard work, I think I need to have a bath to make myself smell nice. Wait a second. These all say bath bombs.